Hello. If I had to choose just two cream makeup products from my collection, it would definitely be the Westman Atelier Cheeks Blush Stick and the Face Trace Cream Contour Stick. These two products have quickly become essential in my makeup routine, and I'm super excited to share with you what makes them so special. So let's dive into the Cheek Blush Stick first. I own it in two beautiful shades, Puppet, a lively poppy pink, and Doodoo, a warm rose that complements a wide range of skin tones. What I genuinely appreciate about these blush sticks is how they provide an effortlessly fresh and natural looking flush of color. With just one quick swipe, you can achieve a lovely finish that looks both vibrant and radiant. One of the standout qualities of these blush sticks is their hydrating formula. They blend so seamlessly into the skin, offering a beautiful color payoff that stays put throughout the day. This means you won't have to constantly reapply your makeup, which is always a bonus. I also love their versatility rather than having to carry around different products for your cheeks, eyes, and lips. These blush sticks allow you to create a cohesive monochromatic look with just one product. You can apply them with your fingers, which makes them super convenient for on-the-go touch-ups, regardless of your skin type. Even with your skin, these sticks work beautifully, which is definitely a plus. Now let's move on to the Face Trace Cream Contour Stick. I use the mini version in the shade Truffle. It's a deep mocha shade that truly enhances your features. The amazing thing about this contour stick is that a little bit goes a very long way. You really don't need to use much to see a significant effect. Its creamy texture provides medium coverage and a natural finish that enhances your features rather than covering them up. I absolutely love how it subtly defines my cheekbones, giving them a lifted and sculpted look. The blendability of this contour stick is another great aspect worth mentioning. Whether you're looking for a soft, natural contour or a more defined dramatic appearance, this product really adapts to your needs. You can use it with your fingers, a brush, or any makeup tool that you prefer. Personally, I find that applying a bit on the side of the nose helps to sculpt that area, and outlining the jawline or perimeter of the face adds extra dimension for a polished finish. This contour stick is also very user-friendly, which makes it a perfect choice for those who are just starting out with makeup. It's compact and easy to travel with, so you'll have no problem fitting it into any makeup bag, regardless of its size. Regarding pricing, the mini contour stick retails for around $26, while the full-size blush stick is priced at $48. While they are on the somewhat pricier side, I firmly believe that they are worth the investment. Both products are created by the talented Gucci Westman and feature impressive formulas all housed in luxurious packaging. The magnetic closures are a nice touch, adding a bit of elegance to the entire experience of using these cosmetics. To sum it up, both the Westman Atelier Cheek Blush Stick and the Face Trace Cream Contour Stick are remarkable products that I highly endorse. Not only do they perform excellently, but they also simplify the makeup application process for those spontaneous outing or quick touch-ups. The blush stick offers hydration and a natural finish, making it easy to apply for everyone, regardless of their makeup experience. At the same time, the contour stick provides an impressive way to define and sculpt your face effortlessly. Together, they create a winning combination that enhances your beauty while boosting your confidence. Whether you're a makeup enthusiast or someone who's just beginning to explore the beauty world, these two cream products are definitely worth considering. They offer great versatility, ease of use, and stunning results that can truly elevate your looks. So, if you're looking to simplify your makeup routine without compromising on quality, I highly encourage you to give Westman Atelier products a try. You may just discover that they become favorites in your beauty collection as well. Thank you for tuning in. If you enjoyed this discussion, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and leave your comments below. I'd love to hear your thoughts. I'm all about luxury, fashion, beauty, and lifestyle. If you haven't subscribed yet, consider subscribing and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any of my upcoming videos. Until next time, see ya!